I just want to real quick show you a proper window pane test. So as you can see, this one's ripping and breaking. It is no good. It fails. And I'm going to show you how it should look, how stretchy and pliable this dough is. This is how you want it before you let the dough rise. This is a success.